Hey, I'm Andrew Kay from the Goodale Miller team. People are always asking us about what is trendy, what's upcoming, what are people doing in all these wonderful homes we sell. And I'm here with Luigi Nesci, the owner of Concept Flooring on Spears Road. And Luigi works on tons and tons of homes in Old Crow. He's built his own homes, he helps other people, he consults. He goes to Italy a few times a year to see what's up and coming in terms of materials. So what are we seeing in terms of flooring these days?
It's the very important thing is Canadian made. This wood comes from Ontario. We'd be selling a lot, so we'd be using almost every customer. The manufacture for wood is important. The veneer, the thickness of the veneer for the engineer. More thicker the veneer is, the more the wood is, you have more performance.
I see.
This kind of wood, the performance is one of the best wood you can get. Everything is Canadian
made. So it's acclimatized?
Acclimatized, it's Canadian wood, Canadian made, the factory is here, close to London.
Oh, perfect. This looks cool. I noticed that a lot of houses in the ceilings and on doors are doing like a reclaimed wood. Is this like manufactured reclaimed?
That's manufactured reclaimed. It's very, very hot. We're selling a lot. It's most used in big houses, in big cottages. This is very indicated. It takes a lot of use because it's water brush. It's one of the best wood in the market.
So what is this? Is this?
That's porcelain tile. The style is 17. It looks like it's a cement, but making a porcelain tile.
Oh, I see.
It's very trendy to get the old look from.
It looks like really retro, like it belonged to church or in some museum or something.
Yes.
Is that the idea?
That's the idea.
So where are people using it?
We use them in the entrance, in the bathroom, in the kitchen, everywhere.
Yeah. I see these tiles from the shop here, those retro ones.
Yes.